How are you measuring your workouts? That's an important question to ask yourself. There's three different ways I would prefer you think about your progress, your results, your workouts. One is athletic, and this is probably the best of all three options I'm gonna provide you with. You wanna look at, am I jumping faster? Am I jumping higher? Am I running faster? Are my joints moving more optimally? And we call that athletic because you'll perform better, but ultimately that's your body getting more efficient at living, less aches and pains, more impressive body, more impressive skills. The second way of looking at your results is your strength. And a lot of people wanna focus on this because it doesn't require them to burn fat and shed down to the body fat percentage they're capable of. But this is a great way, all three you should be using, this is a great way to look at your results, because we want to be going up in strength. Ideally, that means your body's moving more, you're performing in a more optimal way, you'll find new strength because your technique gets better, your muscles get stronger, your tendons are going to work more properly for you. And the third way is the mirror or the scale. So any one of these three options, you want to look at the mirror. Sometimes I never look at the scale. Honestly, if I'm such a body fat percentage low enough to where I'm not really losing weight anymore, but you can shred up, and in the pursuit of building muscle, your scale doesn't really move, but looking at the mirror gives you that positive feedback. So you've got athletic. You want to see, am I performing better? Am I feeling better? Am I moving better? Am I running? Can I play sports? This is important for all ages. It's gonna make you a healthier human, happier, you know, move, go live life, go hike, go play sports. Two is your strength. You want to get stronger, and a lot of people are into powerlifting, other things like this. Yes, it's like a badge of pride. It's another measurement of, yes, I am progressing because, yes, I am getting stronger. Watch that body fat percentage. And three would be your mirror or your scale, depending on what your weight is, where your current result is. You know, I don't look at the scale anymore. And a lot of my clients and members, I would suggest, don't look at the scale. You're at a low enough body fat percentage where if the mirror starts looking better, the scale is just a number. But if you have 300 pounds to lose, then yes, the scale is gonna give you that positive feedback. Search for positivity everywhere, but audit yourself in these three categories.